It's 22 years later. Norman Bates is coming home. And he's back in business. Psycho 2.